Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Let me introduce myself. My name is Rupert Pupkin,